This dream that was sent to me by a friend here on YouTube, she dreamed of animals, lions, and giant fish that were eating people. This was a terrifying dream. It's not one that I would want to have. In fact, this had been removed several times from my laptop. You know, things are funny. How they choose what to remove and what to keep. But I've recovered it from my external hard drive today because the Lord told me it was time for me to make this video. The minute she sent me this dream, I agreed to make it into a video because I totally understood what her dream was about. Because I had read the article, as you see here, these scientists have admitted that they are bringing back to life, they're only saying 24 extinct animals. But in my spirit, man, I see more. I just don't know the names of the animals. But I'd like to know, what benefit to the human life is there to bringing back these extinct creatures? And I was talking to the Lord, and he led me to this Illuminati card. Now, please don't bash me for putting it in here because they tell us what they're doing with these cards. Right in our face. That's what they're supposed to do. So I'm showing you here that this is a affirmation of what I saw in the spirit. And he told me they haven't released these animals in the wild because they're too small. They're not strong enough to be out in the wild yet. And it's not time because there's an appointed day for everything in the world. And the reason that they're recreating the birth of these extinct animals is the evilness that's in their heart to carry out their goal of reducing the population upon the face of the earth. And this is just another scripture in his word that's coming to pass that shows, and I've read this to you before, of the evilness of people's heart as they lap on their beds thinking of evil things to do. And that's Malachi 2:1. But even better than that one, yet, is from within, out of the heart of men, produce evil thoughts, adulteries, fornications, murders, thieves, covetousness, wickedness, deceit, and an evil eye, blasphemy, pride, foolishness. All of these evil things come from within to defile a man. That's Mark 7. Now just take a look at this. I guess you could call this a GMO zebra if you wanted to. Now this matches the one back in the picture here. A little, doesn't it? They're just playing a little bit with his genes. Now, animal cloning has been going on as well, too. Which can make them really mean. Just like people. Now, take a look at this. This is something else I saw in my spirit. Let this just roll around in your spirit mind just a little bit here. And I'm going to just let the rest of these pictures roll. And the one at the very end might just blow your mind. And I want you to pray. And let the Lord reveal to you about these animals. And about this dream. Some things. And read what I put in the box. Because sometimes what I put in the box is just more important than the video.